To take a screenshot on your iPhone, first we'll need to grab our iPhone with our hands, preferably both of them. Then locate the side button on the right side of your iPhone and volume up button on the left side. Now we need to press both of the buttons at the same time and release them quickly. And that way we'll be able to capture a screenshot. And that's it for this video. Hope you like it. Please consider subscribing to our channel, leave a like and a comment below.